Guys, Cameron here from Cameron's Transport Channel. Welcome to another video. Today we're on the LNER service to Newcastle, and we've got to be quiet. We're in the quiet coach. We've got 82222 is a DVT, but the 91 is class 91111, the poppy train for the fallen. This is really, really cool and lucky. So lucky. Running 3 minutes late at current, and we are departing 3 minutes late. We've got a table on LNER. Can't wait, I'm so happy. Glad I stayed more for the next 2 hours. Went to the bus station and bus spotted. As you do. For the fallen, guys. We have got for the fallen. I am lucky as hell. Around me then. I'm gonna have a bit of unwinding time to myself, I think. We're on Morpeth Curve, as you can see there is the rest of the train. Up to the DVT is the front adult Edinburgh bound train. And 91111 is powering us at the back. This is so lucky. It's also partially East Coast livery, it's partially in, which is the fallen. It's moments like this I'm gonna miss. Just power along the field. 70 track. For the fallen is pulling us, guys. Well, pushing us, guys. Level crossing. It's quite a quiet run. How lucky is this? I'm so glad I stuck around for a bit longer to get this train. got full fallen. Guys, how? Realize the DVD and the train both and the power car both have quadruple numbers in the fleet number. No clue how that is. It's a coincidence if you ask me. Some horses. Board with turbulent, but never mind, it says still quite a nice smooth ride. Got power sockets, let's take advantage. Okay. Let's look, no, because I need to keep my phone on. I'm going to charge it on the 309. But the 309 home, as always. Anyway guys, don't forget to like and subscribe. See you in the next video. Goodbye.